this a surprise?
Well, what did the note say? Don't keep her waiting in a hurry, would you? Marisi. She likes it. It's a very pretty name and fitting for her, no? But she still does not remember. A ring? Give it to her. This. She remembers it belongs to her. And that it's special. Somehow. No. Nothing. She gives up. The ring has no hint, and she cannot remember. But she knows her name now. Marisi. Now, what has she told you about that flattery? It gets you nothing. But it is nice of you to notice. Talking from a ring? Now she knows you have gone insanely crazy. Oh, she understands. Then quick! Let's find a jeweler so she can remember about herself.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Oh, hey there. I saw that Khajiit girl leave with you. How's she doing? How would I do that? Skilled merchant I may be, but certainly not a restorer of memories. May I see it? My, that is unusual. Okay, I think I may know someone who can help you. However, you'll need to leave the ring in my care for a few days while I go to find him. The company he keeps is less than reputable. You understand? Normally I wouldn't do that, but given the circumstances...
This is a nice respite from the dangers of
his name is Salfazar, and he belongs to the Thieves Guild in Riften. Look for him in the Ragged Flagon. Always. Take care.
We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our...
I may gamble with thine fate, but this shopkeeper is nothing more than a swindler.